Welcome back to Social Kandura Reacts. This is Sakshi.
This is Akshara.
And we are back with another trailer reaction video. And I was dying to watch it. You guys have no idea how much I love Stree. And I was waiting for Stree 2. I think it took a good 4-5 years for them to create part 2.
So we watched the teaser, loved it. And we were just waiting for the trailer to drop. And it's finally here. Can't wait to see Shraddha Kapoor and Rajkumar Rao.
I can't wait for the movie. We have to wait for good 1 month now. I have to wait. Not you. Just me. And the teaser, of course, it's a teaser, so it's very quick. And we were waiting for some more information. So now the trailer is out.
Yeah, Sakshi is trying to get me hooked onto Stree. So I have high expectations.
You should have, because Stree was amazing. So of course, we all have very high expectations from Stree 2.
Yeah.
And the makers. Of course, we all love Rajkumar Rao, Shraddha Kapoor.
Yes.
Have you watched any of his movies?
Yes, of course.
Which one is your favorite?
Okay, my favorite is probably Bareilly Ki Barfi.
I love it. That scene. So good.
Hit. I love Hit.
I have not watched Hit. I've been trapped. That's
Trapped. Oh my gosh. That's the thing. Like, I feel like he plays such different roles in all of his movies, which is so great because you love to see that in an actor.
He's a brilliant actor. Yeah, Shraddha Kapoor, we all love her. She's so sweet.
She's so cute, so funny. I love her. I love her so much.
Yeah. And Pankaj Tripathi, of course. I think he got popular after Stree, like for his comic timing and comedy roles. Mm-hmm. I think he got popular after Stree. Of course, we all know he's brilliant. He was there in Mirzapur and all of these series, movies. But Stree gave him a lot of popularity in terms of comic roles and comic timings, dialogue delivery. It was so good. He added so much fun in this movie. Of course, we all know Apar Shakti Khurana. I think he's everyone's best friend. Like, we have seen so many movies of him acting as the best friend of the main lead, and he was so good. And then Abhishek Banerjee, he was so funny. So of course he got possessed in part one. Now we'll get to know what will happen in part two. So let's not waste any more time and just watch the trailer.
Yeah, it looks really exciting.
स्त्री जा चुकी है और चंदेरी पुराण के कोई पन्नों में साफ साफ लिखा था कि स्त्री के जाते ही वो आएगा.
What?
कौन आएगा? जिसने उस वेश्या को मारकर स्त्री बनाया था, जिसे इतिहास सिर्फ एक नाम से जानता है. सरकटे के बारे में हम क्या जानते हैं? सरकटे का सर कटा हुआ है. वाह, इसको अभी का अभी आईएस घोषित.
तुम्हारी भूतिया गर्लफ्रेंड एक फैंटेसी है.
फैंटेसी नहीं है, सच्ची मोहब्बत है हमारी.
नृतिका थोड़ी सच्ची मोहब्बत.
आपको पता है कि सब लोग आपके पीछे से आपको क्या क्या बोलते हैं?
छलावा, चुड़ैल, पिशाचिनी, सोनम बेवफाए, ठुकरा दिया तेरा प्यारा भी इंसान देखे. चंदेरी का देवदास, बर्बाद आशिक, बिक्की बावरा, सत्ता राजा, मजूर का मांझा, चंगा मेरे या पागल प्रेमी, दुखी दर्जी, टूटा दिल शहजादा जिसका प्यार रह गया आधा, कबीर सिंह, सूखा बच्ची.
उसने हमारे चंदेरी के सब मर्दों की सोच बदल दी है.
बढ़ाना चाहता है. सरकटे पुरुष को हराने के लिए हमने रास्ता ढूंढ लिया है.
cameos in this.
Oh my god. What's this? It was so good.
It was so good. We saw Ayushmann Khurrana.
No.
Yeah, Sakshi.
Where?
You didn't see?
No.
उसने हमारी चंदेरी के सब मर्दों की सोच बदल दी है।
क्या?
मतलब सर?
पार्श्वती खुराना। That is mother. ये तो जैसे cameo पार्श्वती
खुराना। I was like, there's so many cameos in this movie.
Yeah, but they look very similar. Of course. So I have a feeling that definitely like part one. We're going to have some really good music, good songs, dance numbers. It's going to be crazy and I can't wait. Oh my god. No, that's crazy. I love the way, like, I was just thinking how they're going to make a part two for this. And clearly, like, towards the end, we all saw that she was a nice ghost or something. Like, she changed a bit because they started giving her respect. And then Shraddha Kapoor was a mystery. So now we'll get to know about her as well. But then this part, the new character is the headless monster.
Yeah.
I think even Shraddha is trying to defeat him. So much to look forward. I can't wait to watch it now. I have to watch it now. I'm not kidding.
August 15th, guys, Independence Day.
Everything looks amazing. Comic timing, the dialogues. Rajkumar Rao's, I think one dialogue got popular last time when he was talking about the designs for the dresses. And this time,
so the prince outfit.
And by the way, you know what Rajkumar means, right?
Prince.
Yeah. So that's it. They're like, now you're looking like a Rajkumar.
Yeah, the
right?
Wordplay is really good in this one.
We enjoyed it. I can go on and on and on about this movie. And I think I've highlighted everything. The songs, acting, dialogues, music. And Pankaj Tripathi. I know he's amazing. We all know he's amazing. But especially in Stree, he was brilliant. I was waiting for Stree 2 is because of him. Like, because I loved his comic timing in Stree. I know that he's been doing a lot of movies after that. Even Ludo was really funny. I was dying to watch him in Stree 2 with this character. Too excited. Can't wait. Please let us know in the comment section below, like, which one was your favorite dialogue, scene, music, whatever it is. Let us know.
So that was our reaction to Stree 2 official trailer, and we are super excited. For more such reaction videos, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our YouTube channel, and make sure to check out our website www.socialkandura.com for more news about UAE and entertainment,
everything about guys.
Everything, guys, check it out.
Yeah,
and stay tuned for more.
Until then, bye.